When Italian teacher Antonio Crescenzi, back in 2003, discovered the notorious archive of Thessaloniki's Italian school, Umberto Primo, he did not only find 153 undelivered diplomas of the school year 1941-1942 bearing Jewish names. He found a large number of various school documents containing the students' thoughts, their hopes, their dreams, their deepest fears. Focusing on the life and fate of nine of Umberto Primo's students, we shed light in one of the darkest moments in human history, giving floor to nine children whose only crime was their religion.
Πράγματα δεν πρέπει να ξεχαστούν, γιατί η μνήμη είναι πολύ σημαντική και πρέπει να θυμόμαστε να μην ξαναγίνουν ποτέ.
Holocaust victims, the Students of Umberto Primo, a docudrama by Alessandra Maioletti,